I said he could have pronunciated.
The faster you break out of this fear, the less fire you will put on it. You are a...
I'm gonna start picking up random shit that says it's high level.
Into each other, after that,
what are you talking about? Random shit.
Remember when that dude came in asking for shit and he said he got money to spend?
Oh, you know how, I mean, like, you know how much a stack is, though? 200 is a stack. Like, the shit he wanted, I wouldn't even have sold to him.
What's a decorative wax?
The deco wax is basically to create a weapon to exotic. So it's a yellow. It's the best shit you can get, right? That shit's so valuable to you. It's almost more valuable to you than the cell. And like,
what
for me...
Mr. Tank. Tanks need to make sure to block his charge up attack as it deals quite a lot of damage if not blocked. Losing aggro on this fight can be risky as his charged up attack can one shot other party members even when blocked. One shot. Wow.
So it's the skinny little tunnel of red is when he does that, you gotta get the fuck out the way. And you probably have like a second or half a second.
Zion just broke a finger. Oh shit. He just broke his finger.
Alright, I'm here.
Let's go. Tank him. Go ahead.
Bring him down here. Bring him down.
Oh, oh Lord.
Break out of that shit. Break out of that shit.
Heal me, heal me. There we go.
Man, I'm doing what's called, man. I'm shooting from the distance.
Yep.
I'm trying to get out of, I can't get out of, there you go. There you go. I pressed it, but it won't let me move. I was hooked for a second.
Keep that psychopath away from me, please.
Nigga,
I don't know why you keep bringing him closer and closer to me. Oh no. Why is he taking me? Shit. Oh god. Oh god. No.
Oh crap. Get grabbed up quick. Oh, he's a racist. Alright, go back.
I'm going up the stairs. That way I can jump down if I have to.
I'm trying, nigga. You don't think I'm pressing R2, L2?
No.
No. Because everybody else is out of it, you still running in it. I can't heal you because I'm behind fire.
What the hell, sir?
You
did.
Where is
it? Where's
right
the
right stairs? I'm right here in front of y'all, bro. I'm right here in front of you.
Yo, oh, there he is.
I just said like 10 times.
Whoa, yeah. You probably down me some dead man. You get up and get you there. Alright. Tank it. Thank you.
I don't want to be no tank no more.
Nah, nigga, nah.
I'm just a dummy. I'm just a dummy, bro. Y'all ain't. I'm just a dummy, bro. Thought this shit was gonna be all cool, but I'm just a dummy, bro. Yeah,
everybody has a job to do, man. You would hate every job. I'm sitting here hitting one button the whole game, this whole fucking game, square.
At least we ain't been a dummy.
I'm the dummy sitting in the distance, just hitting square. Ain't going first.
You might want some. Anybody want some lemons? Some lemons over here.
That's what I'm saying. Right, next time somebody come in, I got some lemons.
I got some honey.
You want my side?
Lemons make a good fucking heal potion. Or not a heal potion, but food.
In front. We probably want to go back here first.
They're here. They are not to proceed further, Garen. Do you hear me? Else.
This man is talking.
Alright, here we go. I'm gonna stay up here and shoot my bro.
What the boss at? Oh, yeah, that's the boss? Alright. Let me know when y'all ready.
I'm ready.
Alright.
Who the hell is this kid?
Like a civilian. There we go. Good shit. It's the boss. It's the boss.
I'm alive and well. Get my healer.
Can I break away? Thank you. Yeah, I could've asked. I got the big bitch focused on me.
There's a bunch of abs, dude.
This bitch got me in some weird shit. You just keep banking more ads after ads.
The
ball's
got me.
I was stuck. Oh, I'm good.
I'm gonna kill this air right here. Bit long. There you go. Good shit, Ares. Good shit, Ares. Where they at? Where they at?
Oh, I'm out of four abs.
I don't have that.
Oh.
I'm gonna go back. Yeah. Yeah, go ahead and read. Go ahead and read. Why are you reading? I'm gonna be right here.
Yeah. powerful booties, woman. Alright, we do a rag. We missed this gold. This Garon. Garon the Return is one of the most healing and physical fights.
Oh, joy.
Some off heals from the DPS can go a long way. This fight also requires good DPS and crowd control. Lacking these can make the healing requirement even harder. Exactly.
Fighting are really handy
for this fight.
Wait, what'd you say? Good what?
Fighter Guild's abilities are really handy for this fight. But the fight also requires good DPS and crowd control as that can be to make it even required.
That's because the Fighter's Guild does a lot of shit to the dead.
Quick mechanics for copy and paste. Kill crowd control to add ASAP. Kill the adds ASAP. When they spawn, as they can one shot you if you don't kill them quick. You know. When Garon port stack on healer and heal through his demons, Fighter Guild ability Circle of Protection Silver Bolt are usable to have those. Circle of Protection and Silver Bolt.
Circle Protection is an ability in the Fighter's Guild.
Garon throws down some AoE circles on the ground, which are easily avoided in most encounters. Just be sure to move if you see one under your feet. They are not aimed at players like the first boss, so the chances of them landing on top of your ship is hard. Ghost, Garon will release four adds around him that are called Escape Souls, and each have 2.5 HP. They do lots of nasty stuff, including ice attacks that will loot players in addition to dealing damage. They must be killed quickly and crowd control to reduce their damage output. If not killed quickly, these ads will do attacks that will one-shot players. So we gotta kill the ads quick. Silver Bolt and Fighter Skills help.
Murder, come back here.
It will stun these guys for a few seconds. There is a visible notification before these ads spawn, and some anchors will appear.
Over here. Here's circle protection.
This gives you plenty of time and warning to run to the ads and kill them ASAP.
So what does this circle protection do besides protect me?
It gives you, for 17 seconds, everybody in this circle gets minor protection, endurance, reducing your damage taken by 8%, and increasing your stamina recovery by 10%.
Garon Deadly's mechanic is the Doom attack. Before he does this attack, he will teleport to the center of the room, so this is a hint the attack is coming. Everyone must be stacked on the healer, and healer needs to just heal through a massive damage. Bring up more from the circle. Get it, Tank?
He ain't here, bro.
Off-heal if they can.
Say what?
Tank should off-heal if they can to lessen the load on the healer. For Templar healers, spamming the healing circle or restoration staff once heal works really well.
There's no mechanics behind it, right? It's just... Hello? Let's go.
To counter the damage, if your ultimate is up, be sure to save it for his beam attack as well. Beam attack tends to come after the escape soul adds, but you should be prepared for it. Yeah. So when the ads come out, y'all motherfuckers need to jump on the motherfuckers as soon as possible. Then when that motherfucker goes in the center room, he starts zapping everybody. And I gotta say that.
Yo, is there a certain burn that makes this shit easier? Like, Fuck, I put all them shits back in my damn what's the name. God damn it. No, 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 hold on, I got other shit. Is it like a certain, like, alright, flame damage, shock damage? Is it anything that, like in Destiny, where certain burns made Nightfall easier? There's nothing like that in here?
I've been hitting them with shock and fire, and I haven't noticed much of a difference, so.
What's the name of this shit?
Garen the Returned.
And then say nothing about. Like, no burn.
Nah. This ain't nothing about. No. I didn't see nothing about what to use. Like I said. You really gotta have a lot of cold bottom, my bitches.
Cause they, like, you know how like they got frost, shock, fire, all that shit. That shit gotta matter for something, don't it?
Hold on, I'm looking. Video. Mechanics. Get one of those down. Kill crowd controls the ads.
Somebody said this shit is a super fun fight.
One shot you. If you don't kill them quickly enough when Garen pours the stacks of fluid and heals you his feet, right at the end of the circle of connection, both are using them.
Alright,
well,
I'm
attack. The temple healers spamming the healing circle from the restoration staff. Works for the healer. HOT. The damage if your ultimate is of the ship to save.
This game's been out forever.
Beam attack intends to come after the escape zone as prepared for the That's all it says. They don't say anything to use against them. I mean, I can watch the video.
No, we good. I'm watching this shit, man.
Motherfuckers is supposed to keep my magic up.
Motherfuckers is melting these ads, but then I remember they probably rank higher than us.
Give me a second.
Don't worry, man. I'm gonna hit level 50. So do the double XP start at 12 o'clock?
12 o'clock tonight?
I'm asking. Is that the 29th?
I don't know. Alright, y'all ready?
This thing.
Yeah.
Hold on.
Oh, I shot him.
Hey, boss, you really don't have to get a bag all the time. Take break.
What time?
I got 43 minutes, sir. About this is well.
This is the last boss.
This is the last one?
Yep. I've already killed three of them. Oh, no, we didn't. Two more, it looks like.
We went past the bone leaves out there. Too. They say he's using the bone collector.
Are you reading something?
The lost one is next.
Ooh, my God.
That should be it, right?
You missed the bone, dude. That's on the one.
Oh, yeah, he was the opposite way.
Are you sure?
Point blank, you gotta kill the ads off the rip.
Alright, let's get it.
Watch this shit on the ground. Try to do it.
Get the fuck out.
Oh, we've been doing this shit that long. My buff was gone.
Is it really?
Hell yeah. Put your move buff back on.
Every time I get to this motherfucker, man, I mobilize.
Alright, that ass gone.
Jesus!
Oh, right here is another one. Okay, okay, okay. I know the rotation now. Once I get some stamina. Oh my god. I'm standing right to your left. How do I die?
I got
you.
Exactly. I'm right here.
I'm standing right to your hip. How in the fuck do I die?
Heal, heal.
Oh shit. Oh shit. I'm just sitting here blocking. I'm a mobile guy. Jesus. Oh, I'm frozen.
That's what's gonna kill us right there. I did it too fast. That's me. I did the watching too fast.
So we are we just not ready for this shit?
I did my super.
This one right here.
I can't respawn because I'm gonna be right here next to the guy. So
you'll be invisible.
Where are you?
Now come over here.
Game plan. Everybody get in the corner. Think about it.
I'm doing enough damage.
That damn Cam Reddish. I think he the fuck, man. Please, I hope this Duke shit crashes and burns and they all come to Carolina.
Well, how you see?
No, hell no.
Bro, never. Cam Reddish and Barrett is scary. Yeah, Ball Ball didn't play at all. He is hurt.
I see. I ain't see him practicing.
Going at this again, or what's up?
You call it.
But we ain't doing no damage on the ads, though, bro.
It's taking the web video I seen, bro. They was melting ads.
But it take all four to kill like one ad.
Yeah, they killed the ad. The video I watched, they was killing the ads fast as shit.
They're probably 160.
Yo, what at, like, this, here's my thing. Let me look it up. Dungeons from easiest to hardest. That's what we need to find. We over here looking at dungeon we ain't got no business being in.
We probably need to go do all the dungeons anyway, the first one, the first rave.
That's my point. Why we keep fucking with the twos?
I don't know.
Why are we hard-headed?
Because we'll beat a boss after we burn something and then we think we bad.
But this one right here, bro, this is just told us we ain't shit.
That's the whole thing with this one. The ads is the one that's the problem. And then when he does that beam attack, we're done because you still have the ads out here. Fucking you up with the ice shit. What I was looking at, they got all the ads out of the way. When he does that beam attack, the ads are all gone. So it's easier to heal or know when the beam attack's coming.
Yeah, I don't think we're going to be able to do that. Alright, let's leave this dungeon.
Yeah. Let's do it. What is this? Watch this. Watch this.
Are we gonna try though?
This is exactly how it was last time. We were just bullshitting and ended up. Wait a minute. We were on to something. Get some ass fucking.
Keep us here on there, he's fucking.
Keep us here. Look at right here. Where'd he go? Oh, we're fucked.
In the middle.
No, come on, come on. We ain't fucked, come on. We
fucked. Oh. Wow.
Yo.
We thought we had some.
I didn't. I said we fucked. No, we not. Let's go to him. Yeah, alright.
Yeah, you're going the wrong way.
Well.
Alright, give me like 15. I need to eat something. Ain't nothing all day.
Alright, if you're gonna do that. I'll be right back.
He ain't there, she. He gonna eat something.
He said what?
He said he's gonna eat something. She ain't there.
Yeah, I'll be right back. I'll be back in like right, 5 minutes.
I'm gonna finish my Fortnite shit.
I bet.
I'm gonna charge my mic there.
Gigolos, I get lonely too. I'm doing my Fortnite shit if you want to get on it. Oh well, you can download it.
Who's downloading?
You.
Can't buy the game.
You can't?
It's not there.
Oh, it's there.
Go to the PlayStation store and try to find it.
You just
I don't know why it ain't there. Trivia's starting in 40 seconds. Million people playing this shit.
We done won 4 games out of the hundreds we done played. And she uses the Scrabble dictionary, and all I do is just damn near make up words and make words virtually. Challenges is all right this week. Open set of chests. That's all I have. So all you're looking for is like the first part, the camo shit. Yeah, I don't find it.
Yep, just your camo.
I don't know if it'll show up for me since I already got the damn thing though.
And I downloaded it. Doesn't show up for me.
You know, I downloaded it. Thought you had left.
Did y'all finish the dungeon?
Nope. We ain't supposed to be in there, man. Only murder's supposed to be in there. You know what I'm saying? Because he that level. So he got us going to the shit he can go in.
Yeah, that's it.
Mm-hmm. We ain't supposed to be there. But, you know, we defeating shit, so we think we're bad. And then when we come across a motherfucker that's badder than us, we in trouble.
It's like normal.
Yeah.
Makes sense. Yeah.
We was in trouble like a motherfucker in that last boss. It was no joke. He threw two things at us. Dead. Now I gotta go fill up soul gems for the next 2 days. I lost about 15 saving them and saving myself. Well, that's cool though. Good game though. Can't even talk with it. Give me a second, I'll look for that shit on there. Because it should give me the exact name of what it is, since I already got it bought in my library or whatever the fuck.
You're fucking annoying, these go.
You watching the McDonald's game?
Nah, this douchebag on this trivia game for $250,000. Thousand people miss that? Idiots.
It makes it high. Some of them trivia games is common knowledge.
Mm-hmm.
Shit you should have learned in school. Everybody did go to this. Or college.
It's easy too.
And chose to learn.
Damn sure it was Alf. What classic 80s TV show had a character from Melmac?
Oh, yeah. Thought I said eight cats or something. Or wanted to eat cats. Alf was this shit.
300,000 get knocked out that one.
I used to watch that shit. Ha! With that laugh.
Right? That laugh is fucking great.
That's just nice, but it's probably like what you say, you know.
I lost that one.
From Big Cabby, probably don't want to fuck with that game because it's not y'all style. But Far Cry, shit, bro.
What's that?
The storyline alone is worth the play.
At Far Cry?
Yes. The storyline alone is worth playing that bitch. The Jesus dude, and he got his brothers and his sister doing his bidding and shit. And they crazy as hell.
I'm back, what are we doing?
Murdered my friend.
Where'd you go?
Either said finishing my shit off for a day. I just had to open 7 treasure chests. I think I need one more.
Oh shit.
I don't need no more. I got one. Keep that on 7.
Not for nothing, but I kinda need a fucking a legit break from ESO. I've been playing since fucking...
Oh, the new shit opened in 8 hours. Okay. You know where I'll be in 8 hours?
What new shit? Oh, the new week.
The new week shit.
Oh, I still gotta knock... Right. Fucking... I gotta do the knock... Hit him with the hammer 10 more times.
Dude, just go wait until the very end and fall with the dude.
I'm gonna go do that right now.
Wait until he falls until the very end. It's not him.